quiet. You're not getting anything from the store.
Be quiet.
Hey guys, I'm Angelina the mom.
Hi, I'm Mariana the dad.
And I'm Danda for the baby.
Yeah. And our kids are over there.
What's there?
Did you put your jacket already?
No.
Yeah,
put
you
on
have
your jacket.
Today you guys are gonna know what it's like to be parents.
Really?
And we're gonna do the
We have to have responsibilities then.
The blue star.
The blue store? That's Walmart.
I'm driving.
Yeah, she's driving.
I'm driving.
She has to drive.
I need to drive. No, I'm in the trash.
I'm driving.
I'm going in the front seat.
I have to go to the other front seat. Are we driving today?
Huh?
Are we going to be driving?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? All right, put it on your hat.
I don't want to.
Yes, you have to. Where is it?
Where's your hat?
Put on your hat.
Did you just ask me where my hat is?
Yes.
Well, you had to put it on yours because I'm the mom. Well, go get it.
Can you get it, mommy? I'm scared. The door's locked.
Well, I had a button. So I'm driving this time.
So guys, I'm the driver today.
Did you guys put on your seatbelt?
We can't. We don't fit.
Well, try.
Okay, the police.
You have to put on your seatbelt, or the police is gonna come get you.
Okay, mommy. But I can't.
maybe.
Can mommy?
No, I can't.
Figure out a way.
We did.
Is yours on?
Yep.
Well, he's lying.
He is lying.
I don't want it.
You have to put it on or the police is gonna come and get you.
And then you're gonna go to jail.
Yes.
Be quiet.
No,
let me concentrate.
Oh, he's lying. I don't want to.
I mean, I'm a scratch.
But mommy.
Shush.
Mom?
Yes.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna leave you guys.
We're going to Walmart.
Why?
Because it's a store. We have to go get some food.
Why?
We can't starve.
Why?
Because then we'll die.
Be quiet, then you're not getting anything from the store.
Don't!
Eating broccoli and potato.
I don't want broccoli.
Yeah, you guys are going to get it if you guys keep doing all that.
Yeah, we're going to buy vegetables for you if you want it.
Vegetables.
Vegetables are delicious.
Yes.
Can I take it out my seatbelt?
No.
No.
Why?
She said no.
Be quiet.
You're not getting anything from the store.
Be quiet.
What's yelling in my ear?
Mom!
Okay, be quiet, or so I'm gonna leave you at the side of the road.
Mom?
Oh my.
You will leave us on the side of the road?
Yes,
Mom?
I will.
Dan, you guys is crying.
You don't love
Mom?
You don't love us.
Mom!
Yes! Daddy, I thought you loved us!
Mom?
She said mom!
Daddy. Yes!
Daddy!
Why are we going to Walmart?
Because we need to get food!
Okay, can you shut your mouth? Please.
I just pulled down. And my
feet. Okay, we need to drive.
Oh, please. I'm your dad.
Yeah?
Yes? Open Ebony.
I feel sick.
Oh my gosh.
Can you be quiet? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Okay.
Oh, you got burned.
I won't talk to you too. I won't buy you anything.
Burned!
Burned! You go.
Next time, we're not going to bring the kids.
Okay, good.
Why?
Okay, guys, we made it now, and no fighting at the store, okay?
So guys, that's the end of our video. That was so intense. So that's the end of our video, and we're gonna get out, and I'm gonna let my parents out. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, click the thumbs up, and turn on the notification. Okay, so I'm not actually gonna let them out, because like they don't deserve it. Well guys, we can't help them open the door now. Okay, bye.